We are speaking with Joseph Starlin, a great demonologist.
Hi, I'm Joseph Starlin, a great demonologist of the mid-60s, 70s, 80s. I have never seen a demon of any sort, a succubus, an incubus, a demon, a specter, anything in my 11 years of work. So I am very determined there are no demons in my life. If you want to learn more about demonology, Jesus, contact Joe Starling at 291-421-6342, and I'll send you a complete poly of demons are myth. Yes, demons are myth. Join the book club, because there is no such thing as a demon. To get a free copy of my book, Demons Are Myths, I will send you it free, with no paid subscription. And remember, if there's a demon, if there's a demon in your house, if there is a demon that you think is in your house, read my book and it will prove there are no such things as demons. Excuse me.